As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
First thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. Let's go get those launch codes. How you doing, Kamala?
Maybe a little nervous.
Game time!
In the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Got
catch another bad guy.
Excellent work. Extracting the launch codes now. Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely.
Hostile spotted.
We can't let them shut down the elevator!
Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. The more junctions, the better. Keep at him. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. Jarvis is gonna start now. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. Ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions.
Ah!
a junction back.
We'll stop them.
Bring the pain, people!
Trident delivers.
All security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Oh. Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell up. Clear?
Crystal.
Keep it together, Avengers!
The console to open the central hub's doors.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down, or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Station.
Yes! Take that!
Heat level unhittable. Diverting all power to maintaining station integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
Take this up!
Get out of there! It's about to blow!
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back. And we won't let you down again.